Another pole bend, you just drop the net, okay? Come on over to that side of the boat with him, okay? Now, if you would, just go ahead and lay the net down. Take the poles on the left hand. Well, that's okay. It's going back. Don't really worry about the other poles. Come back over here to this left side and reel that first, that second rod up real fast. Reel it up real fast. Trying to give him a hole to land it in, see what I'm saying? Don't let that rod go limp. Okay, just reel it on up. Keep reeling. Bring that rod up here. Just lift it up over. All the way to the front and just throw it on the floor. There you go. Just drop her down. Okay, that second rod right there underneath your right hand. Lift it up and go behind him. Lift it up over your head and go behind him. Okay, go back to the rod holder with it. Okay, now grab the net. You're going to land that fish right here beside the boat. Good job. Relax the rod, throw the fish in the bottom of the boat. Just dump him out real hard. Okay. Pair of scissors on the dash here. Pair of scissors on the dash. Just cut it in front of the fish's mouth. Dude, don't worry about the hook. Just cut the line. Get that rod out of your hand for it. Put it up here in the console. Alright, now grab the fish and let's get a picture of him and get Steve back in the water. This first pole up here now needs to be reeled up. Wherever you want him. Okay, put a hand under his belly. There you go, the one he got in his gill plate, put under his belly. No, on the backside. Put your hand on the backside. There you go, so we see the fish in your hand. Okay, now let me get a picture. Cut the video off.